This video is going to show you on Windows 10 Home, Windows 10 Professional, and Windows 10 Enterprise how to disable Cortana using the Registry Editor. To access the Registry Editor, you want to go to Start and type in regedit, one word, R-E-G-E-D-I-T. You should get this icon with the little blocks. When you click it, you might get a pop-up. It'll say User Account Control. Do you want to allow this app to make changes? Click Yes. Then you'll get the Registry Editor window, which I've already pulled up. Then you go to the third option, HKEY Local Machine, and click the little arrow to get this drop-down. You're going to keep clicking the arrows for Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows, and if you have a folder for Windows Search, you'll open that folder as well. If not, just right-click on Windows, go to New, Key, type in these two words, Windows Search, with a space. Press Enter, and now it's highlighted. So over here on this blank space, right-click, New, DWORD, 32-bit value. And now one word, type Allow Cortana. There's a capital A and a capital C. Press Enter. Now your value should be set to 0, but if it's not, double-click it and change the value to be 0 hexadecimal, OK. At this point, all you need to do is log out and log in, or restart your machine, and the changes will take effect. You won't get pop-ups for Cortana, it won't search the web when you're searching in your computer. All of Cortana is disabled at this point. And that's all there is to it. Then you can close the Registry Editor and be done. If this video has been helpful to you, please like it and share it. If you have any problems or if you have suggestions for future videos, please leave a comment below. Thank you very much, guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.